Kapinay and Kapinoy. Magluluto tayo ng bamboo shoot. Iganap ko adobo bamboo shoot. Labong. But first, this is a canned bamboo shoot, so we're gonna boil it first and remove the unpleasant scent. Kaya, kuluan natin. Tapos, itapon natin yung tubig and then pakuluan na ulit natin. Pakuluan natin muna itong bamboo shoot. Tapos, itapon natin yung unang pinagkuluan. And then, we're gonna wash it again. Tapos, pakuluan ulit. The second boiling, the scent is already gone. So, we could leave it like that. We could leave it as is, then lutuin natin. Okay, masarap ito. So, if you want to see or know the instructions on how to remove the unpleasant scent of the canned bamboo shoot, I made a video for it, so look in the copy knife how to remove the unpleasant smell of a canned bamboo shoot. Alrighty, so while we are boiling the bamboo shoot, we prepare the panggisa ingredients. Okay, balikan natin. Thank you. Okay, let's check. Yan, it's boiling and we're gonna let it boil for at least 3 to 5 minutes, okay? And then we will come back for it and drain it, okay? Alright. Okay, Kapinay, it's already 5 minutes, so we turn it off and we will drain it. Going to discard the juice. And we will boil it again. This is hot, guys. Copy nice. So we're gonna discard it. Ayan, ooh, steamy. There you go. Sorry for the steamy camera. Now we're gonna wash it. Wala nang iamoy. Alis na ang amoy niyan. Pero pakuluan pa natin. But we're gonna save the juice now. Pakaluan natin hanggang maluto. You have to wash it good para maalis yung amoy. Just banlaw, banlaw it. Yeah, you banlaw, banlaw. What is banlaw? Rinse. Rinse, you gotta banlaw, banlaw. Rinse, rinse, rinse. Ayan, oh, daming natapon. Sayang. Okay. I think we wash it really good now. So, we're gonna boil it again. Pero kunti lang ang tubig. Hanggang maluto lang. Alright. Alright, alright. Okay. Just enough water. Pag yung tubig ay umunti na, kumati na, it's cooked. For the second boiling, Kapinay, of the bamboo shoot, we will put some salt to have a little taste while boiling. Buo yung salt ko. Okay, not much. That's enough. Okay? This is for a taste while boiling. Okay, copy. let's check. It's been boiling for 20 minutes, so I think it's cooked now. And then let's check. Woo. Let's check if it's cooked. Ayan, nag-boil. This is the second boiling. Let's check. Kung luto na. Yeah, malambot na. Okay. Let's drain it again and let's saute it. Okay. All right. Okay, kapinais. Our lambong is already cooked. I mean soft. It's drained, so let's cook adobong lambong. Magluto tayo na adobong lambong na masarap. Oil. Medyo damihan natin ng konti yung oil kasi mag-absorb yan sa bamboo. These are our ingredients pang isa guys, kapinais. Garlic, ginger, and onion. I like my garlic a little bit brownies kaya uunahin ko yan. Kasama ang ginger. Yung sabi nila, amoy pa lang mabango na. Masarap na. Masarap ang garlic na prito. Gusto ko ay nagluluto yung malaki ang kaldero para madaling maghalo. Okay, let's brown the garlic. Yung nag-brown na ang ating garlic. Ayaw mo namang sunugin yan kasi magiging mapait ang garlic pag nasunog. Ayan, brown na yan. Pwede na yan. Tapos, lagay natin ang onion. Isa-isa pa more. Tapos, we're gonna put our freshly ground black pepper, coarse, yung hindi mapino. Para makita doon sa ginisang labong mamaya, parang garnish na rin. Ayan. At habang nagluluto, pwede ka nang umawi. La 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 la. Pero sabi nila noon ng lola ko pag kumakanta ka raw na nagluluto eh sa dalaga, makapag-asawa raw ng matanda. Totoo ba yun? Na pag kumakanta ka ng nagluluto, pag dalaga ka pa ay makapag-asawa ka ng matanda. Who believes it? You believe it? Sinong naniniwala dyan sa ganyan? Yan, lagay na natin ating labong. Masarap ito guys, sarap. Kapinais and kapinois. This is good. I love it. I love adobong labong. Subukan nyo ito kung hindi pa nyo pa nasubukan. Masarap ito. Subukan yung lutuin. Isang isa halo-halo. Mix, stir. Natin na ng kunting seasoning, liquid seasoning. Ayan, lagyan natin ng kunting liquid seasoning. Ayaw ko masyado ng marami. Ayaw ko rin masyadong maitim ang aking adobong labong. I want to keep the natural color. Yung ganyan, kulay labong pa. Red, ha? Pag naluto. Hindi kulay torso. Mas masarap, mabango. Kaya dagdagan ko pa yan kasi marami yung labong. Kukunti yung pamienta. Kaya dagdagan natin. Alright. Pino o hindi pinong pamienta kung gusto nyo. It's your preference. So, pero masarap ang merong pamienta. Yung ginger na inilagay ko dyan ay also slice it in strips. Kung merong mga membro ng pamilya ninyo that don't like ginger, then don't slice it in strips. Pitpitin nyo lang yung malaki para they could see it na luya yun. So they won't eat it. So they cannot eat it. Or maybe put it aside kung ayaw nila ng luya. Alrighty? Alrighty, alrighty. Okay, let's check on it. It's been today for 10 minutes. Ayan. Ayan, luto na. Luto na. Kung wala kayong, if you don't have a liquid seasoning, pero marami dyan sa Pilipinas, pwede pa rin luto ito. If you like, pwede pa rin yung soy sauce. Kung gusto nyo ng maraming soy sauce, nasa inyo yan. Kung gusto nyo ng soy sauce at medyo darken yung ayong bamboo shoot, it's all up to you. But for me, I like the natural color of my bamboo shoot. Kaya ayaw ko nang masyadong nilalagyan ng maraming soy sauce. It's called preference. Cappenoids and Cappenine. Kaya para kung kulang pa ng alat sa inyo, lagyan nyo ng asin. Asin, ayaw ko nang patis kasi mangangamoy patis ang labong. So, asin or soy sauce ang ilalagay ko. Since ito, pwede rin nyo rin lagyan ng chicken bouillon if you want. But I'm not putting my chicken bouillon. I'm putting baked seed. Baked seed is optional to those who doesn't like it. Alright? Man, ganyan lang. Ayan. Luto na. Grabe tayong kumain, mga kababayan ko. Ayan, sarap. Guys, the more the pamienta, the better. Kaya, tagtalang kulit. Ayan. Lagyan ko na maraming pamienta. Tapos, syempre, hindi yan adobo pang walang suka. Suka. Ang suka ko ngayon guys is apple cider. Tantya-tantya na lang to. Yan. Kung gusto nyo ng maasim na adobo, nasa inyo yan. Ako medyo katamtaman lang yung malasahan nyo rin yung asim. Okay. Takpan muna natin ng konti. Lutuin natin yung vinegar. Okay. 2 minutes. Good night. meron akong ipa-partner na masarap. Pwedeng pang-almusal, pwede itong pananghalian, hapunan. Don't matter. Yan, tingnan natin yung tak-tak ko lang, tak-tak. Tingnan natin yung asin, mga kalalag.
Ayun.
Sarap. Ang nagpapasarap dito talaga yung bawang. I know, no. I mean, yung pamienta. Sarap. Ayan. Luto na. Mga kapinay, kain na natin. Let's eat, okay? Alright. Okay, kapinay. Ito na yung ating, this is our adobong bamboo shoot. Adobong lamong, sarap. Umuusok pa. Hindi nyo kitang usok. Ang sarap, guys. So, let's eat. Kain na tayo. Ito ang kapartner niyan. Toyo at saka tinapang bangos. Ang sarap. Tapos, ang sawsawan natin ay sili. Sarap po. Yan. Itong sili na ito ay galing ng garden last summer. Oh. Mimis yan. Yung ating na native na sili na maanghang. Ayan o, oh, sarap. Ito yung ating sangkatotak na kanin. Yan yung ating kanin. At kumain na tayo. Ito ay altanghal. I still have my coffee for my breakfast. So, kain na tayo. Ito ay aking pananghalian. Almusal, altanghal, almusal. Okay, let's eat. Sarap-sarap. Try this, guys. Sarap ito talaga. Hindi ako mapapahiya sa inyo. Ayan, umuusok pa. Sarap. Kanin. Sarap. Ayan. Kaya tayo. Ang sarap talaga. Paborito ko ito eh. Adobong labong, tapos lagyan mo ng maraming pamita. Ang sarap talaga. Sarap o. Tapos i-partner nyo yan. Tuyo. O kaya tinapa. O pritong chicharon. O pritong isda. Chicharon. Kahit ano yan, masarap. Okay. It's it. Sarap nito, talaga. Enjoy your cooking! Adobong labong, yummy yummy! Okay guys, kain muna tayo. Let's eat! See you again! Thank you for watching!